best Nova.
Number 30, Larry Coppett with a 69 Chevrolet Nova. Best paint, Larry Riley, number 100 with a 68 Chevy Chevelle. Best Ford, J.W. Roberts with a 1956 Ford Victoria. Mr. Roberts. Number 89, Tommy Hayes with a 69 Plymouth Roadrunner. Wow. Best Chevy, Mr. Glenn Andrews with a 38 Chevrolet half-ton pickup. Mr. Andrews. Best GM non-Chevy, a 69 Buick Riviera GS. That is by Tommy Holden. Number 73.
Yes, it is. Gorgeous.
Best import, number 2, Luis Donaldo with a 2015 Hyundai Genesis. Ed Wilson with a 1974 Chevrolet Camaro. Yay! Best Pontiac, Skyler Passenhall with a 79 Trans Am Pontiac. Best G-Body, number 69, Jimmy Gray with an 85 Chevrolet Monte Carlo.
He's got to leave that hat in front of him. He'll leave the hat in the truck. Got to have a hat.
That's right. Best Mustang, Mr. Lee Curran with a 2016 Ford Mustang. Best truck, Franklin Williams with a 2003 Ford Excursion. Franklin Williams.
He is. Wendy needs to come up here.
You can't do that.
He's coming.
I'm here.
Come on in. The girl's got the trophy. Walk to the table and get your trophy so everybody can see. Best Chevelle, Mr. Russ Wilson with a 64 Chevrolet El Camino Chevelle. Most original, I have one word, Tara. With a 62 Ford Thunderbird, number 35. All right, now, we usually have a class for best street rod, best rat rod, best this, that, and the other. The way the weather was, a lot of rat rods did not come out. We usually have at least two or three. So what we did with this one right here, we looked for something that would be close enough to a rat rod where we could get away with it. And I'm afraid the one that got the choice was Mr. Bobby Story with a 1978 Chevrolet van. Two of you that I'm talking about. Y'all drove the judges nuts trying to figure that one out. Let's see. All right. That's Mopar. Number 65, Billy Staten with a 66 Plymouth Belvedere. Number 32, Monster Truck, James Arnoux with a 1996 GMC Yukon. Thank you, man. Number 16, Most Unusual Bike goes to Todd Owens with a 2003 Honda Goldwing. Todd Owens. Best painted bike goes to Johnny Long with a 2010. Best custom bike, number 83, Dan Whitfield. Best bike, Richard Felter with a 2001 Honda Valkyrie. All right, number 47 is People's Choice. That is Shane Hunt with a 1968 Ford Mustang. Shane Hunt. All right, we're going to take a break for just a second. First thing I want to know is club members. Do we have any club members in here? Anybody has clubs?
Yeah.
All right, I need to know who has the most. So, all right, what car club we got over here?
Low Power Motivators.
All right, how many you got?
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and his wife, eight.
Okay, and do we have another car club?
Joe.
Yeah, we got
nine. Just by yourself, all right? All right, and you're in the car? How many of you is it?
Two.
Okay, and y'all said y'all have eight?
Ten.
Club participation goes to y'all. You got club participation? Goes to y'all. Congratulations. Thank y'all for coming. All right. Furthest traveled. I need to know if anybody's driven more than 3 hours to get here today. Anybody driven? I mean, I can't break it down. I'm talking about
that includes stopping to get breakfast.
But I need to know if anybody's traveled more than 100 miles today. Anybody's traveled more than 100 miles to get here?
I live like 10 miles, but it took me like 3 hours to get here.
Anybody drive 75 miles?
Yeah.
75 miles?
Yeah.
Anybody else driven 75 or more miles? Anyone else? Gentleman gets furthest traveled. I want to do something a little bit different this year. I would like a show of hands of all my military vets. All my military vets.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I didn't know which one of y'all got the oldest car. So you military vets, raise your hand. Tell me your model of your car.
66.
66.
66.
Anybody? What year?
56.
56. Any vet with a car older than a 56?
38.
38.
Oh, there we go.
There we go. Welcome to your trophy, sir. Hey, sir. We need some pictures. Don't you go too far. Yeah, we're going to have to stay around.
You regret throwing a hand on that.
You're going to get it straight. Now for the two big boys. Is that right? Best in show for the newies. Jennifer Morris with a 2015 Ford Mustang.
Bum, 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 bum.
Best of show. Like I want to say once again, I hope everybody had a good time. I hope that we tried to make it as nice for you as we can. This is the one that everybody waits for, and I tell you right now, it's a beautiful car. Best in show is for Ted Verbal, number 23. 50 miles per hour for Verbal.
Can you get pictures of all the
If we could request pictures with all the major winners up front, please, we would like to have them if you're willing to stay. Those of you that are leaving, we ask you just please be careful and thank you so much for coming.